All right, here we go. 2016 Bowman Chrome Hobby, case number 3. Here are your teams. Thank you, everybody.
Shoots the gap, destroys the blocking scheme, and then Amon Brooks cleans it up.
Four carries for Gurley, 1,100 yards last year. Four carries for 9 thus far.
Yeah, the extra points just look funny, man. I gotta start getting some football. Actually, probably not, because I usually don't go live Sunday or Monday. I was trying to move some of this stuff out because I thought Triple Threads was coming out this week, but guess not. How'd you guys' fantasy football week go? Anybody's week depend on tonight's game? So that's been happening to me a lot. Me and my buddy have, well, we do a dynasty league, and there are two or three of us that have created pretty dominant teams, but we keep running into like losing to like super, just like that. You score the second highest points, but you know, some guy gets lucky that week that's like a bottom barrel team and his whole team blows up and beats you. So we created like a two-tier thing. You play against the spread, or play against the league, and you play against the other team. It's almost like two leagues in one. I'm pretty happy. Adrian Peterson had like 3 points for me, and Tom Brady didn't play. I still won by like 50. Well, probably 40 now because he's got Hyde.
Corey Smith, Smith sliding.
I mean, I didn't see I didn't see Adam Jones step up and say anything when everything was going down in Baltimore. Wants to run his mouth now. I mean, that's fine. I don't have a problem. I don't have a problem with it. It's just like all of a sudden now. And you want to say stuff like that? Like, that in itself is racist. How is baseball a white man's sport? Probably more international players in baseball than white dudes. That's not, I mean, he doesn't have to play baseball if he's got a problem with it. Yeah, okay. So along that, if you're a Western European American, why is a white guy a Russian considered a white guy, or an Australian a white guy, or a Greek a white guy?
first down. William Hayes finally knocked him out, but he escaped the rush.
I don't know if people knew how good of an athlete Blaine Gabbert is. He's got tremendous speed. He gets a chance out here to get to the third down. I like his effort. And now fourth and one.
Here's Poker. Fourth and one. And the throw is low outside.
God, why would... Ugh. It's a terrible call. Oh my God, a Kenny Britt sighting. Some real high profile quarterbacks in this game. Case Keenum versus Blaine Gabbert. Man, Monday Night Football, what happened? No, I didn't see it. I didn't even know Bear Grylls was back on, which I really excites me. I did hear that Shaq was on it, though. I love Bear Grylls. I guess Bear made him climb down like a some canyon or something. I always wanted to be on the Bear Grylls show. It's like my life goal when my kids finally move out. Just move to the mountains and be a mountain man. He calls him the Beast. Not Beast, the Beast. Think Bear Grylls watches football? Yeah, dude. Bear Grylls makes MacGyver look. I'm gonna change my username. Can I change my username? Is that? I'd have to have a whole new channel, wouldn't I? Oh, speaking of that, who in this room is not subscribed to the channel? Hit the little heart right below the viewer button. I think I say that about once every other month. Let's get some new subs. Dude, Gurley's getting popped all over the place. They knew where it was going. Larry Armstrong among those on the hit. Let's see the 49ers in the pursuit. Look, 54. Oh, at the bottom of everything. So a fourth and one, and they're going to go. Even though Zerline has one of the longest legs in football. But they have Todd Gurley, and they have a first down. So the gamble pays off for Fisher, inside running by Gurley.
This is an offensive line that is getting better. Both Robinson and Hayden both tackles first round draft choice the last couple of years. This is an offensive line that can move people.
And late flag.
You talked to Mike lately, Shane? He's done. He's not breaking anymore. Sending his way quicker. If they actually would have made them vending boxes, it would have been way quicker. No, I didn't see it. Who was it? Who was it of? No patches in this one, unless it's a redemption. Carl Sandburg. Oh, refractor.
We're back here at Levi Stadium, and they are reviewing
Jonah Arenado, Giants. Mike Gerber Green.
Sure that he doesn't maintain control. You can see the ball come out. Whether it hits the ground right there, the point of the ball, does it hit the ground right there or not, will be the deciding moment in this interception. Again, he doesn't have control to the ground. It comes out. Do you think it hits the ground? That's the question right there.
Purple Nelson Cruz.
As bizarre as it is, let's look again. Steve, I think it doesn't ever hit the ground.
Willie Calhoun, purple. Nice. So baseball. Tyrell Jenkins, orange. Wow, sick. Nice redemption. Gold, Steven Gonsalves for the Twins. Green, Albert Pujols. Purple, Almeidis Diaz, Cardinals.
Now as a linebacker, almost like the old monster back position, right, Steve?
Blaine Gabbert puts it in a great spot. But Mark Barron, I mean, playing weak side linebacker, this is strong.
Blue, Antonio Senzatella. Rafael Zuna, Cardinals. Tyrell. Who's Tyrell play for? The Reds. You Darvish refractor.
Gabbert is time, and he finds Curley for a first down, San Francisco at the 21. 18 yard.
Ponce de Leon, Cardinals.
Blaine Gabbert.
All of the 49er fans were going, what, who's 17?
Max Scherzer, purple. Gold, auto, Albert Almora, gold rookie auto, winner, winner, chicken dinner. Nice. That's me. Blankenhorn.
Has not made a stand.
All we heard about was best front seven in the league.
how many yard, positive yards you're going to get running inside Aaron Donald.
Yadier Molina refractor.
John Drawn did a great job of just finding a little lane and falling forward for a nice game.
Guzman. If you're the Cubs, that's a good problem to have. Purple Byron Buxton. There he is. Refractor. Vlad. Cloud X. Sick. Green Ched Cull.
So on a night when we were going to start talking about Todd Gurley, running back from Tarboro, North Carolina, it's another running back from Tarboro, North Carolina, Sean Dry, that gets a touchdown.
Refractor Beyond Hope Park.
Nice block by Quinn Patton to allow the touchdown, but you saw the double team of Vance McDonald did a great job of sealing the edge and allowing Sean Dry with the speed to get outside.
Yadier Alvarez, Dodgers. Blue Byron Buxton.
Here it is, Steve. Running left, which would be Joe Staley's side.
Henry Owens, rookie auto for the Red Sox. Blair Witch. There's a new Blair Witch movie. You guys are going to see that?
There are conductors, and then there are maestros. He leads with confidence, exactness, inspiration.
Why is it way better? Last one was pretty good. You thought the last one was no good? Well, we did have an orange redemption and a purple Calhoun. The Glad refractor and a gold Almara. So, it is better already. You're right. Tyler White. Ryan Braun. Willie Adams. Hunter Renfrow. Ben Lively. Berrios and Zach Irwin. Ho-ho, Gary Sanchez, Yankees. The first top 10 matchup of the season. 33, Barkley. To 50.
San Francisco 49ers running on the quarterback and some power football. They lead the Rams 14-0.
You know, when a quarterback can get that, you know, that extra yard, when defense does a nice job.
So, yeah, this case is way better. I'm with you.
You got the answer for no matter what. And I think that that's why all of a sudden the run gets opened up and it frees up and puts space for everybody else in the field to go make something happen.
Kick my opinion and the Rams will elect the touchback.
Chad Cole.
So the key for Blaine Gabbert is look at his eyes. Left, middle, pump. And then now that he's exhausted the play, offensive line gave him great protection. He's now free to go out and make a big first down. And like I like that. You can the little guys can hit you.
Donnie Sands, blue.
It's no big deal out in space. And I think it frees up everything else in the offense when somebody exhausts the play and then goes. That's the key.
Blue Oliveira.
There's Tavon Austin. In the end around, but again, DeVaro Bowman and the 49ers are there. Short yardage picked up. Bowman.
Frankie Montas refractor auto for the Dodgers. 10 out of 499. David Paulino, Astros.
Keenum to throw. Kenny Britt on the reception.
Kenny Britt. Kenny Britt sighting. He's got two catches now. Purple Mike Gerber. Sam Travis, Bradley Zimmer. Cody Reed, Sean Reed Foley, and Tyler Beatty. Any autos of those? Nice blue, Bryce Harper. Sam Howard refractor auto for the Rockies.
The Rams trailing 14-0 here. 6.5 minutes to go in the first half. Trying to get something going on their own. At the San Francisco 46. Longer count. The give is to Gurley. And he is stacked up in the middle. Quentin Dial, player really coming on, fourth year man out of Alabama. Saturday noon college football, 9 a.m. Pacific ABC, ACC class, top 10 teams and star quarterbacks.
Case Keenum, or Jared Goff doesn't know a playbook yet.
College football presented by Walmart, also streaming live on the ESPN.
Michael Conforto Green, probably worth the $5 spent on the Mets. 9, whatever it was. Jamie Schultz.
Nice defensive play made by Jimmy Ward. First round pick in 2014 for the Niners out of Northern Illinois. And again, the Niners have held on.
Adam Jones. He's popular right now. Connor Sadzik. Top 100 auto. Rangers. Gary Sanchez, purple.
Because it was either going to angle out or be fair catch by Curley. 36-yard punt, but that's not the story. But there is a flag. And he did exactly what he's supposed to do in the Niners. He is good.
There's no stop for holding on the flag. At the second, he's going to be on the ground. Time out.
First game for everybody, I guess. Certainly including us. 14-0 San Francisco.
Eagles Bears at 8:15 next Monday on ESPN. 6'4", 205 is kind of skinny. For the NFL. David Ortiz. I mean, that's not a small guy, but He's going to need to put some more on. If he can. And still throw. Be effective. Cornelius Randolph, Phillies. Chance Adams, Green. Got a gold. Trey Turner. Gold for the Nationals. Junior Fernandez, refractor for the Cardinals. Cardinals are back. Got an orange. J.D. Martinez. Tigers. 18 out of 25. Tanaka refractor. Dustin Fowler. Nelly Rodriguez, purple.
Take the hide. Throw, almost picked off by LaMarcus Joyner.
Correa blue.
But I like the aggression. I like come off the fake, let it rip. I mean, I thought he's from the battle.
And unfortunately, we just mentioned Aaron Donald.
Yadier Alvarez, refractor auto. Gary Sanchez, refractor. Last stack. Good luck. You and me both, buddy. Connor Sadzek. DJ Wilson, purple. Green Josh Donaldson to 99. Blue Mookie Betts. Connor Sadzek, purple auto, Rangers. That's it. Pretty nice case. I'll sleeve these up, do a recap video. Thanks, guys.